Hello po, good day po sa inyo lahat and welcome to my channel, Best Investments by Mitch Sabache. And I'm an accredited seller of DMCA Homes. So today po, ang didiscuss ko po sa inyo is yung Ready for Occupancy project namin sa Quezon City, si Infinite Towers po. Okay pa. Hello po, so good day po, kamusta po kayo? So ngayon, nandito ako kay Infinite Towers po. So ito po yung isa sa mga RFO project namin dito po sa Quezon City, particularly along Aurora Boulevard. Ngayon, malapit itong project natin sa dalawang LRT2 stations, kay LRT2 Anonas and LRT2 Katipunan. And also, malapit rin ito sa upcoming na subway station natin. Okay, so transit-oriented po itong lugar na to, very accessible papunta sa mga major CBDs natin, particularly one subway station ka lang papuntang Makati, one subway station ka lang papuntang papunta pong BGC area, papuntang Ortigas area. So andito lang, so malapit lang po yung proposed na subway station dito kay Anonas subway station po. And at the same time po, malapit rin ito doon sa pre-selling project natin na kay The Ariana, which is later on i-discuss ko po on a different video. Okay, so for this project po, meron pa po tayong one bedroom na available na unit. And i-discuss ko sa inyo yung promo natin for this project. So currently meron tayong ongoing na Ready for Occupancy na promo, which is 15% down payment spread in 24 months. And with that po, magkakaroon tayo ng 2% discount. Pero wait lang po, before ko po i-discuss yung competition, a little quick info po about our project. So dito kay Infinite Towers, dalawang tower na po ang available dito, North and South Tower. Okay? So ngayon nandito ako sa amenity ground. Dito ipapakita ko sa inyo yung amenities natin, available na i-offer natin amenities. And of course, yung resort inspired natin. Okay, so ito po yung playground natin. And then nakita nyo yung basketball court natin. And then meron tayong lap pool, meron tayong kiddie pool, and meron tayong lounge pool dito. At the same time, ito po yung lobby natin, di ba? Tapos ngayon, meron tayong available ngayon going po dun sa available na unit dito kay Infinite Towers. Currently, meron tayong one bedroom unit na available. Ang size niya is 28 square meters, okay? And it is priced at 4 million. 4,058,000. Okay? Ngayon, since may promo tayo, less 2% discount na amounting to 81,160. So, ang net contract price mo mag-fall sa 3.9 million. So, let's get the 15% down payment amounting to 596,000 and less the reservation fee of 20,000. So, ang net down payment mo mag-fall po sa 576,000. 526. So, yun na po ang equally divide natin into 24 months. So, magkano po yun? At around 24,021 pesos. Okay? Saan po kayo makakita na 24,000 lang a month? Meron ka ng RFO unit ng one bedroom dito, di ba? Pwede nyo na agad maparent once na makapag-drawdown na tayo kay bank. And at the same time po, completed na rin yung down payment ninyo. Okay? And then yung remaining po na balance nyo na 85%, na amounting to 3.3 million plus the closing fees of 417,000 na mag-due sa December 2024. So estimated na monthly amortization natin maximum of 20 years at 28,000, 15 years at 30,000, 10 years at 37,000. O diba po? Okay po. So if you're interested po on this project po, nandiyan po yung number ko, naka-flash po sa screen. You may contact me anytime through Viber, through WeChat, through WhatsApp. And also, nakalink din po sa description yung Facebook Messenger ko po and at the same time yung Facebook page ko. Pwede nyo po ang makontak anytime doon. So, thank you very much for watching po. God bless po. Stay safe po. Bye-bye po.